guys, welcome back. This is Mavis here with you, and we are here in our little place that we found. Gonna finish doing some looting, this little town that we're in. Let's see. Wow, it's almost as big as a hub city. This is a nice-sized town. All right. Well, let's go across the street here, and we'll do this place. I've kept what I want from that place. I'm not gonna break down any of these cars at the moment. I don't really want to waste my wrench, because it's a finite amount of stuff. I'm so technical in my terms. I did a lot of talking at work today. I feel like my brain is just, like, mush now. So yeah, I don't know if you guys follow me on Twitter. You really should. I tweeted last night that I had heartburn really bad, which I know is a terrible side effect of pregnancy. I felt like, if you guys have ever seen the Dairy Queen commercial where the guy is eating the flamethrower sandwich and he's breathing fire, I felt like that guy. Pretty sure my wheels are better, but we'll hang on to those for just un momento. I feel like this is the quickest way in here. I don't care about a dirty white t-shirt. And so the heartburn is kind of carried over to today. It's not completely resolved, and it sucks. You know, I really think that there should be bobs, like, in the couches, like, on the couches, like, chilling, hanging out. We're gonna run out of room so fast. I know this. Scrap. I can't scrap you yet, can I? I don't have any feathers on me to do anything with. And there goes our inventory space. We'll do what we have to make room. Do I know you? No, but I do now. Did I throw out that? Damn it. Eat that thing. Scrap. I guess I could have maybe taken that stuff to the car. The bike? I'm good on that at the moment. There are dogs climbing all around me on all the things. They're trying to look out the window. I've got the coffee farm, so I'll leave that coffee for now. What do you give me? That was iron? I don't really need that. And I think that's iron as well. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that there are, the roofs and the potential bob. That was lame. Nothing good here. Okay, did we get all the things in places? No. What's in here? Show me your things. Ooh, there's a crate. Wrench! Ah! Damn it! That's all I want is a wrench schematic. That's the only thing I need. We'll scrap that down. You guys may be wondering, I don't know if you remember me talking about it, but you may be wondering why I'm not scrapping. You open? No, we'll go back out the way we came. Why I'm not scrapping those coins. So I have heard that in 15, which you never know when 15 will drop, that they are going to do NPCs. And you know what? Let's scrap that. And when they do NPCs, they're going to incorporate. I'm trying to think of what I want to get rid of. I don't even know what I'm trying to say here. Okay, we're gonna scrap this as well. There's gonna be like a trading system, so that's why I'm holding on to that stuff. Cloth, I'm not really gonna do anything with you at the moment, so That looks good. I still don't feel like I really got rid of anything. Oh, hey, hey. Here we go. He's probably yelling at me. Yeah, I'm going to hang on to that stuff until... They've said that they're going to do the coins as the trading system. That was the most broken up thought I've ever had in my life. Probably not. I'm a YouTuber. Oh, I could have gone through that door. Okay. Okay, let's go see... I'm going to ride the bike down here a little bit further. I can't remember. Is that a shotgun messiah? I think so. Maybe it will have a wrench schematic. We'll go check this car. Is that another damn building? Huh. I wonder what it is. Not interested in that. Oh, I will take that, though. Sweet. Thought I saw a dog out of the corner of my eye. I don't think I did. Let's drink this. I guess maybe that might be the best way to deal with that. Tons of cars here. Hi, lady. How's it going? What do you got? Military fiber. What does that do? I feel like I hear a ton of feet. Let's hurry up and get in this place. Okay. Down so they don't know about us too much. I should probably make a chest. And I'll leave the goods I want to keep here for the time being while we go loot. I don't know what the military fibers do, so I'm gonna leave them. Scrap you. I always feel like I have to be quiet whenever I hear zombies. He's gonna hear me. He's gonna know about me. I should probably just go take care of him. That'd be the smart thing to do. Never claim to be smart. I hear lots of feet. I wonder if it's a wandering horde. Oh, come on. Give me something. Nothing? Now I'm getting angry. Phone is going off. It's the father-in-law. He is in Texas. He is watching his dog. Not interested in poopy water. So my father-in-law, sweet man, love him to death, has a terrible habit of not being able to get all of his thoughts through in one text message, so he sends you instead 7. Oh, and now we're on number 3. Number 3 is getting ready to pop up. He cracks me up. I don't care how long my text message is, I will get everything I have to say out in one message. I'm wondering too if on some phones if that goes through as like more than one text. Son of a bitch. That's what I get for talking and not paying attention. Scrap you. Peace. Craft that. I feel like my earbuds are popping out. Bella. She's doing bad things. Okay, back here. How are we? We're secure. What was that on the floor? Just trash? I believe so. Not interested. What do you got? Long barrel, scrap. We'll only keep one. Scrap that. You know, I really don't want lead, so I'm gonna leave it. We have a butt ton of lead. Okay, long barrel. So we'll scrap this one. What do you have? I really don't need that, so we're gonna scrap it. I don't know what I have as far as AK parts. I don't think I wrote that down. And I haven't actually been doing a very good job keeping up on my list. Can I wear you? Are you better than what I have? No. Okay. Please be a wrench schematic. No! Damn it! I hear the feet. They're gonna hear me. How can they not? Okay, cool. We've learned something new. What do I have in here? This one's better. Sweet. Let's just get rid of that. You know, I might just leave a bunch of these items in the chest up here. Can I eat you? I'm hungry. Please. At least we're getting some brass. We do need that. Might as well drink the beer now. And drink the water. And I probably can't drink you. Nope. There we go. Okay. So. Hunting rifle. Let's actually get this stuff down here. I would like to try to keep this. SMG. Oh, we can assemble this. Okay, that's taking up one less spot. Give me these things. And I'm full. Okay. Not particularly interested in the poppin' bills at the moment, so let's hop back on our bike. Do we have any spaces in here? Nope. And how are we doing as far as... Okay. Can those stack? They can. So we have one inventory spot. Oh! No. Let's do some consolidation. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, SMG, we just put one together and it was way better. So I'm going to scrap that and then we will put another battery in there. I don't know. Get rid of that. Okay, so we have a couple spots here at least. I feel like that's good inventory management. Oh, we're Fred Flintstone in it. You know, I have never been in the diner. Oh, a police station too. I saw some movement down there. I want to go in that police station. I know that there's the ammo chest in there. Thank you! Oh, I'm so happy! All right, come on out. You beat your way out to me while I continue to do some things. Glad we stopped at the diner. Aren't you guys glad? You guys probably don't care. Nope, nope. I don't want lead. That's a lot of lead. Come on. Come out here. Hey, I'm over here. Hey, zombie. I missed. I broke a window. You got anything? I feel like I should be smart and take out these zombies before they track me. That's a different house. Have I seen that house before? Bunch of ladies. And Billy Badass. Can't eat. Are you alive? No, you're dead. Okay. Is this the house that has, like, the water basement place? Now my curiosity is piqued. Tight corners call for a gun. Yeah, this is the place that usually has, like, the basement's full of water. I've never seen it not full of water. I'll take all that. Bob? Okay, I think there's a safe. Oh, it's unlocked. Okay. Let's turn on our flashlight. Let's shut that door behind us and loot all the things, shall we? I should really put some points into Quality Joe. I don't think I've done that yet. Yeah, I've never seen this place look so nice. Usually it's all crappy and stuff like that. Assemble. Let's take these parts. You dead? Okay. Just because we're in tight quarters, I'm using my pistol. Might not be the smartest idea. Yeah, I've never seen this house look so nice. Bathroom is large and spacious. Not terribly interested in the things in here. Anything else good? Like I said, I'm not really sure what this place is like. Oh, somebody's bumping my chair. Trying to spin me around. I do know that Vintage Beef lived in a house like this on the Minecraft server. Okay. Hey, dude. There's Bob. Before he became just a body. Okay. Fries. I want fries. Great. I'm really gonna need fries now for dinner. That's a pig. Oh my god! Die already, damn pig. Yay, we got a pig! I want all the meat that I can get my grubby hands on. I don't care about the fat. And our inventory is full again. Is there a lot of food here? No. I feel bad. Scrapping these magnum parts. Oops. See, I'm just a little confused by some things. We'll test that theory here in a second. Some things I feel like scrap is the number, like the top item. And then other things, it's not. I just wish it was more consistent so that way I'm not picking the wrong thing and making a fool of myself. I wanted to leave. Nope, leave that behind. There we go. Okay, where does this go? To a bathroom. I know I have that in the bike, so we'll keep that. Let's use these. Let me use it. Thank you. I wish my health would have gone up. Okay, there we go. You know what? Now that we have a wrench, we could probably make a hell of a better wrench. I'm gonna scrap some of these crappier wrenches. Oil is important. So, kind of disappointed in this place. Not really anything super worth it. I wish there was like crates of food in the back. That would be fantastic. I need to be keeping the paper. Yeah, you too. I do like the idea of this little restaurant. Ugh. Sorry, trying to wheel myself closer to the microphone. I have a plastic, like, you know, the carpet saver thingy under my chair. But sometimes I feel like my wheels get stuck in a groove. And then I can't move. Nope. Let's drop off some things. Not interested in that. Getting lots of tokens. That's kind of nice. Yeah, I do have sham. I do have leather. Do I have feathers in there? Nope. Oops. Okay. Okay, let's go over here. Can we hit the deer? Yes! I love my mini bike! It helps me eat. Okay, that guy doesn't know about me. That's a good thing. Oh yeah, there's a crate here. I forgot about that. And a Bob! Hey Bob, nice hat. Hunting rifle part. Let's scrap that. Let's go inside. Need this on our bar. Let's find the people. Are they outside or upstairs? Oh my gosh, I almost fell out the window. I think he's dead. Alright, we got a horde. Let's go take care of these people. Look at me jumping over shit. I'm a badass! Don't mess with me, bitches! Come here! I shot her in the boob. That takes skill. Like, that was a skillful shot. And now I can't hit his counterpart to save my life. It's hard to take off those guys' heads. I think, in my opinion. Are you dead? Why? Oh my god, that guy scared me, but he's already dead. I really think that they should count headshots. Like, keep track of how many headshots you get. And like lucky strikes or like I don't bowl. Like a spare. There we go. Yeah. Okay, I'm getting more text messages. It's from the fam. Must be in the group text message that we're all in. Okay. Anybody else? Let's see what you got. Absolutely nothing. You know what? I don't want the lead. Like I said, we have enough lead at home in our mine. That is mine, not mined. Okay. Nothing. I like that they've changed it so they stick around a little bit longer. God, that guy keeps scaring the shit out of me. Let's just use this. I don't really need it, but I don't want to waste it either. I guess it is a waste using it and not needing it. Whatever's technicalities. There's a dude over there. Not really concerned about him. Let's get in here and check the jail cells. My pickaxe is almost broke. Let's turn that back on so you guys can see a little bit better. It's either too dark or too bright. There is no in between. Hey, Bob. Oh my gosh, these bars are so strong. Just had a sinking suspicion I wasn't recording, but I am. We're good. Okay, can I reach you? Why can't I reach you, Bob? So you guys will see this video tomorrow. Tomorrow's Friday. Super excited. I actually went to work today and was talking about it being Wednesday, and one of my coworkers was like, no, it's Thursday. And I'm like, well, kick ass. That makes today even better. Okay, there is a Bob there. No Bob there. But there are toilets, which could hold ammo. I wonder if it'd be quicker to go through. No, it's not. Quicker to go through this. So, I'm trying to think what we have planned this weekend. I think we want to try to go hit up some yard sales and look for some baby stuff. I'm all about saving money. This is my first child, and I really would like to have some nice things, new things for her, but I am not above saving money. Magnum. Okay, so assemble. There we go. That's how I like to do things. Okay. And I'm only... Oh, there is a safe in one of those downstairs classrooms. Do I want the leather? I don't really know what you need leather for. Besides, like, do we need it for making the mini bike? I don't even know if I'll need it ever again. I mean, yeah, I'll need it for to make iron armor and that type of stuff. So it's a good thing to have, I guess. Oh, excuse me. I was eating some potato chips today at work, and I kind of like, I think one of the potato chips kind of cut the outside of my lip, like right in the corner, like trying to stick it in there. It's a little sore. That sucks. Give me something good. Ugh, that's not good. Where'd I get a small stone from? I'm totally scrapping these and then pitching the rest, because A, I'm not interested in a 10 millimeter weapon. And A, yeah, not interested in a 10 millimeter weapon. Okay, there is gonna be another safe. I always forget about this safe. Hey, Bob. Bob's a well-dressed man. He has a nice shirt on him. So yeah, yard sales and the in-laws are coming home. So I'll get rid of one dog at least. I should be like, okay, we watched your dog, so you need to watch our dog. Dogs. Ugh. Multiple. Oh, that's a good part. I'm scrapping it though, because I want to rather have the room. We'll scrap that. What do we have in our shotgun now? We'll scrap this. Anything good? Got a better mining helmet? That would be nice. Where? Oh yeah, those are nice. Upgrade. What is our shirt? We have a tank top that's purple. Okay. And some crappy plant fiber stuff, which we should probably replace that. It's starting to get late. Oh, hey, Bob. Okay, I want to go drive around the rest of the town and see what there is before we have to hole up somewhere for the night. Which we could hole up here and I could finish looting it. That might be the plan. But I'm pretty sure there was another place. You're doing the Fred Flintstone again. Sit your ass down, girl. Lots of zombies. This is the edge of town, I think. Yeah, what was this? Gas station? And a crack a book. Hmm. You know what? We're going to the bookstore. Might as well, because that's stuff that I don't have to actually like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! That's stuff that I don't have to like put in my inventory. I can just read it and go on with our day. So that makes me happy. Can't tell if you're dead. Okay, now you are. Oh, you bitch. Okay, somebody is beating on something somewhere. How's it going? It would be totally scarier if they actually had like facial expressions and did stuff like that. Just drink a thing. Okay. You know what? I would feel safer, especially if we're gonna stay here tonight. If we make these properly sealed items. How are we doing down here? Those are all proper windows. Okay. Sweet. I already knew that, I think. Tokens and paper. Can't drink that. I'm okay with not taking it. Actually, I don't know if we have anything in the mini bike. And since I already have leather on me, I'll keep this. Should I go back and get the safe at that police station? Probably wouldn't hurt. Oh yay, claw hammer. Yeah, I don't know that, so sweet. Any of these things lootable? No. Okay, let's see what we got. Again, I'm gonna turn off that because it's really bright. I already know this. I'm probably now gonna know most of this. I tried to take you. Yeah, make sure that you guys this weekend stay tuned for our stream. We actually haven't talked about it. I'm assuming it's gonna happen. I do those streams Sunday from 3 to 5. I know that somebody had mentioned doing like a lottery or a raffle of some sort and inviting viewers to play. I would totally do that, but it's not my server, so one of my friends, I think it's actually West, who hosts it, on his computer, and we pretty much have it like maxed out what his computer can handle. I know that. Good. Okay. Well, this was worth it just for the claw hammer, or the, not the claw hammer. Yeah, claw hammer. I think I know most all the other recipes. My inventory is full. Show. Okay, buy duct tape. Oh, I picked it up. There. Just to scrap you. I'll take my duct tape, please. I've never even tried to run anything off of my computer. I mean, I have a hard enough time as it is recording and doing those things. I don't know if my computer could handle like people joining me. I've never tried running or hosting or anything like that. But maybe for like our next, did I take those? No. Maybe for the next special, I will maybe try to do something like that, like a subscriber special. Maybe host something, maybe even just temporary, or maybe trying to find somebody who would help me out with that, and do like play with some viewers. I think that would be fun. I think it would be really kind of cool. Like I said, I don't have a lot of spare money, and I don't really want to pay for a server. Read. At least we're getting lots of paper, and I guess I could always scrap all this stuff into paper as well. But I'm getting points for this, so I'm okay with just reading them. And any of these searchable? Okay. So, maybe let's check out the back room real quick before I let you guys go. Check the safe. And these boxes. Gunpowder, I don't need it. Oh, heartburn! Oh my god! Yay! We have 5 points to spend. Scrap. Okay. Okay, one last safe. Let's see what's in here. Give us something good. Something to end the episode on a high note. Not that this hasn't been a good episode. I think it has. We've got lots of gear and loot. But we have a better one of these, so we'll scrap that. Oh wait, you guys keep telling me I don't need to do that. I could just do that. And you're right, I know this. Old habits die hard. You're probably not... No, you're not better. But you have more life. Wait. No. Does it matter? I'm gonna wear the one that has more durability, I think. 9757120. This one is better. As far as, like, armor-ish type stuff. Alright, I'll just leave that one there. And now I turned out the light. I broke it. Okay. Have I not searched that? Okay. So yeah, that's all I got for today, guys. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please leave a like. And make sure you're subscribed to my channel so that you can see more in the future. Thank you always for your support. I really do appreciate it. I love doing this. And it's a super fun hobby. And I'm glad you guys are enjoying it too. And I will see you in the next episode. Have a good weekend.